Travis Sanheim joins it. Konechny hangs on to it. Shoots! And Fleury makes the stop!
Big time save by Marc Andre Fleury. Incredible patience. Konechny had so much time on that. Plus, that was a two-on-one.
And now Matt Boldy waiting for some fresh legs to join him. And he will peel it back toward the logo. Just about 2 minutes into overtime.
Oh, mark that save by Marc Andre Fleury there. Absolutely clutch stop.
Boldy goes off. Here's Zuccarello. Kaprizov onto the ice. Zuccarello through the legs. He scores!
What a play. Matt Zuccarello puts his teammates on his back and takes it strong to the cage. This is an incredible play by the Norwegian. Watch Matt Zuccarello challenge. Now this is a one-on-two. Outside, inside, nutmeg, short side, top cheese. Oh my goodness, what a play. Hillary, take it away, I'm out.
That was beautiful. As you put it, one on two, and to be able to dazzle, create some space for yourself, get behind the D, and then a chip shot, beat Carter Hart, who's been outstanding all night. What a play to win the overtime.
You give up the lead inside of 2 minutes left in the third, go to overtime. And Mats Zuccarello takes matters into his own hands.
His own hands. And recognizing that Travis Konechny's a forward, but he's back there as a D. So great in-game recognition. High hockey IQ by Zuccarello, securing the extra point that this Wild team desperately needs on home ice. What a play. And a fan favorite back in New York in the Garden. And he's a fan favorite here in the state of hockey as well.
Konechny had been stoned by Fleury at one end and then out there defensively, like you said. And Zuccarello, Zuc, there it is indeed, Weeksy.
Totally. Unreal play by Matt Zuccarello. A little bit of everything on that one. And then the Selly to boot, bringing the fans to their feet here at XL Energy Center in Minnesota. What a finish.